Carrie, even Garth, and the piano man himself will be spending time in Vegas in 2022. Joel will be marking his first ever stadium show in Vegas this February at Allegiant Stadium, home of the Raiders, which will also be home to some serious rock that same weekend as Metallica joins for a musical double feature. But the year kicks off with another first as we say hello to our newest headliner, Adele. The 15-time Grammy winner will be spending weekends at Caesars Coliseum for a residency that's broken all kinds of records. Katy Perry plans to play more in Vegas with her newly launched Resorts World residency, which is a colorful celebration of this California girl's classic hits. From playful pop to country music, Carrie Underwood and Luke Bryan are bringing Nashville to Vegas in the new year, along with one of the biggest superstars of all, Garth Brooks.
Garth Brooks returns to Las Vegas with one of the most memorable one-man shows in history.
The Thunder rolls in February with Garth's weekend of shows at the Park MGM. Vegas will also feature the biggest party in country music, once again hosting the Academy of Country Music Awards in March.
It's John Legend, and I'm coming to Vegas.
John Legend is following his fellow voice judge Gwen Stefani to Planet Hollywood for his first residency. We'll also get the smooth sounds of Michael Bublé for his series of shows at Resorts World. Go-Go's will follow the beat to the Venetian, and our lips are sealed, but we're hearing comedy superstars will keep us laughing all year long. The Win is going all in with top talent like Sebastian Maniscalco, who'll play several shows throughout the year, followed by several other famous funny faces. And across the street at the Mirage, the Aces of Comedy keeps finding a full house of funny. So from humor to headliners, there's so much to look forward to in 2022. So let's toast to living in the most entertaining city that we're lucky to call home.